They've been very impressive, this club, this season. And now they can have their eyes on the next division and be pushing forward for a promotion position.
Yeah, you've got it spot on, Martin. They've got plenty of quality players within the squad, and when you have got talent, anything is possible.
This is going to be a throw. Nemoff. Very good individual. Shot up! Well, that's a good block. It's gone for a corner. Clever defender, this fella. He saw that through pass coming and dealt with it. Francis. It's a real tussle between the two of them, try and get the ball. And the defender has dispossessed him. Nemoff. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
Francis. Fink. It's Enrique. And this is a chance from the free kick. Enrique. It was a venue here, the Mestalla, for the 82 World Cup. It was a tremendous competition in Spain, which was won in the end by Italy, beating Germany in the final in Madrid. But they had some wonderful games here in that tournament.
Yeah, what strikes you about this stadium when you walk out onto the pitch is the steepness of the stands. They seem to go vertically upwards, right up to the sky. It's an amazing sight.
Fink, with the ball, Valencia. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Francis. Nemo. Knocked away long. Out in front of goal. Seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Well read by the defender. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. He's cut it out well. Fink. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Tyson. The break is definitely on. Guerrero, a well saved. And it's a corner now. shot on here. Batty. Black. Vidal. They're passing so well out there. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. Batty. Tyson. Gonna cross it. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. That's really the way to get the ball. And here's the shot. Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Well here, Fink. That is a free kick, and they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision. Look at that wall, they've sneaked forward again. Referee's got the card out here for the offender.
Well, he shouldn't get booked for that, lack of discipline.
That's unusual, the player's really climbing to get in the way of that free kick, which might have gone over them if they'd stayed on the ground. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Kept it low with the cross. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. It's a gentle header, really, and no threat to the goalkeeper.
No, he could have saved that with his eyes closed.
Chips! What a brilliant goal!
I feel sorry for the keeper, really, the way he's hit that to his right. He's got no chance of getting a hand on it.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Francis. Well, it wasn't a chance to really get in at goal, but it was a chance to keep the ball. They're offside.
Yeah, sometimes you do despair about the decisions that footballers make. I think his manager's feeling like that anyway.
Last half-time at 1-0. The second half is off and underway. Confident quality on the ball. And he danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Tyson. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. And Enrique. Nemoth. Vidal. Vidal. Fine cross. Well, the ball, well, that's almost as good as a goal at the other end. He's certainly saved a goal here.
Do you know what? He's done that right throughout his career. Brilliant.
And Enrique. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Now Guerrero. Fink. Nemo. Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage. Player's holding his breath now, I think. He's already on a yellow. Well, it's not a second yellow card, and he's very relieved about that. Fink. Batty. Not a nice challenge. And the ref too. Francis. Guerrero. Goalkeeper is there for him and he's played it to him. That will be offside. Flag went up.
Yeah, some offside decisions are close, aren't they? But this one wasn't. He's missed time badly. He's run through.
Fink. With the ball, Valencia. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Nemoth. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Shots on here, pushed onto the frame of the goal. He can only put it behind for the corner. You can clear it here. That will mean a corner coming up now. The corner has led to that effort at goal, which wasn't far away.
Wasn't far away, and they did well to engineer a few yards of space there.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Batty. Saw the goal and went for it. They pulled it back level. This is high-class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
So, away we go at 1-1. That doesn't look too good. Probably a pulled muscle. Somoza. That's safely away. Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
And shoots!
Oh, they've got another one!
He knew exactly where the keeper was there. He knew he didn't have to hit it particularly hard, you know.
We restart the game 2-1. Guerrero. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there. And maybe that will ease the pressure. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Navarro. Just lost out. And on the clock, 8 more minutes. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. It's Enrique. It's going to be his throw here. Can they hang on to this one-goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important. Do you go on and push for another or just try and hold what you have?
Francis. They've gone up to take the throw, well up the field, keep the pressure on. Batty. And here's the shot.
But he's certainly hitting with accuracy.
Reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. He's going to need the physio for that. Maybe unable to carry on. Francis. Old song you only sing when you're winning. Well, they're winning, but they do plenty of singing when they're not.
Well, they're known for it, aren't they? And it certainly helped the players out on the pitch there. It spurred them on to victory.
Somoza. He's thrown the ball away to an opponent. Well, it was close enough to keep the interest right to the end. The final whistle. The break is definitely on.